Viral Vednesday.
Let's see what's going viral this Wednesday, the 20th of July. Venti, venti. Boo! That was extra spooky today. First, if you're a delivery driver working outdoors, you might need to get over your fear of birds. Here he goes. Oh, there's a bird there. Oh, no, okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out. Oh, no. Yeah, yeah. And they say a bird in a bush is worth a crack on the head. next, this guy was on a cruise where he learned that reflective glass is definitely not exactly like a mirror. It's closer to the... Was that me?
I know.
Let's have a look at the game. So he goes closer to the door. You can see the person coming on the other side. And then Jordan Peele directed that video. Now, have you ever seen someone so bad at 10-pin bowling, even the ball feels sorry for them? Here we go. Okay, that's not a great. That is not a great. That's an embarrassing. It's humiliating. Oh, see that? Oh. Oh, no. Oh, the way back. Oh.
Do it again.
She called the ball Wilson and they lived happily ever after. And finally, to a tire shot where this guy showed he can wield a high-pressure air gun with the deft touch and skill of a true master. There he goes in the tire shot. Oh, hang on.
Oh, no.
All four of his cheeks turned red. that was.
Viral Vednesday.